Herkese merhabalar arkadaşlar, hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Cyberpunk 2077'ye kaldığımız yerden V ile beraber devam ediyoruz. Hatırlarsanız en son ne yapmıştık? Kadının işini yapmıştık, sonra da Jackie ile buluşmaya gitmiştik. Jackie ile buluşalım bakalım, bu bölüm başımıza neler gelecek hep birlikte göreceğiz. Bu arada videoyu durdurup beğenmeyi, abone olmayı ve aynı zamanda bildirim çanına basmayı unutmayın. Bu arada sesim niye böyle? Bunu soranlar olabilir. Hafta sonu Bursa Spor'umun maçı vardı. Oraya gittiğimden dolayı... Bir dakika. Maelstrom'la görüşmeliyiz. Ondan dolayı sesim kısıldı. Maça gittik, ondan dolayı sesim kısıldı yani. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. This game yet? You got a plan? İşimizin rast gideceğini sanmam. This is Maelstrom. Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others or you get fucked. Why? So, into the Borg beast den. Hadi bakalım. Let's go see these bastards. All right. Let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. Dur. İnsan oğlum. Ha, basılı tutmam gerekiyormuş. Tamam.
Like any other, right? I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre.
Don't know you.
Bizi Dex gönderdi.
Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Plants, though. Oh yeah, they look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Got him.
Bir dakika, Dexter Deshawn. Tamam.
About their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned. Called him special.
Get in the elevator. Fucking sheep.
I keep chilled, V. Remember, we're on their turf.
So what do you want?
Yassı kafa için geldik.
Model MT0D12 called the Flathead.
And the hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet.
Oğlum bak, gün olur devran döner.
Jack, sit down.
Sakin ol oğlum biraz Jack'i.
Come on. Got luck. line up. Take a hit.
Ben almayayım. Thanks,
I'm good.
Whatever you say, strange-edged princess.
Evet, biz ayık dolaşıyoruz. Tabii ki.
Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this.
Bakayım.
Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Hey!
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
I hand over the chip, you hand over the body. Clean and easy. No complications.
Hadi bakalım.
Look at this fucking Boy Scout! You know all your nods. Got all your badges. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
No. He's alive, well, and kicking. He sends his regards.
Evet.
So you're gonna consider my offer now? Cred's on this.
Adam olun lan!
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! They're breaking in! Zero! My Flatheads! Here comes trouble!
Hadi geber be.
Grab the gear. Button control shot. Quick.
Dur.
Got set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. Dying.
Çıktın mı?
It's a production line. Plus I thought you loved me.
Really no other way. Good. Let's go. Vámonos.
Hop. Lan! Şunu bir öldüreyim ya. Bu ölmeden olmayacak. Lan buraya. Ha, oraya çıkacağız. Tamam. Hadi güle güle. Hop. Yok. Bundan ayrıl ya. Çık bundan. Kapat şunu. Heh. Oh be. Hadi be. Hadi inşallah. Heh. Uy. Hop. Hop. Hop. Uf. Bu ne oğlum? Hop. Uf. Uf, çok kötü vurdu. Uf. Lan çabuk lan! Kaç! Uf! Uf uf uf uf! Kaç kaç kaç kaç kaç kaç! Kısa devre. Üf, kaç. Gel. Öl artık be, öl. Kaç, kaç. Sen ne arıyorsun lan burada? Kaç. Kaç. Aşırı ısıt. Hadi. Sana soracağım ben, soracağım, az kaldı. Bir daha ısı şunu. Bittin oğlum. Hadi güle güle. Silahları nereden şey yapabiliyoruz? Bir dakika şimdi. Silah seçmem için abav, at oraya. Ha, tamam. Bu kadar. Come on, V. Let's get out of here. Hadi yürü. Evet, Militech. Bet you didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us. Bana oyun oynadın. Screwed me on this. Almost got me killed. That wasn't financial tracer. I fucked you over. You fucked the gang over. Somewhere at the start of the story, somebody fucked the corp. See how this works now? Ultimately, the corp gets what it wants. Allah Allah. Remember that. Learn it. Maybe a couple years down the line, you'll be standing where I am. Secure the area. Jackie. Time we were on our way, Gunnar.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Sonunda bitti.
That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
Dex'i ara. Arayalım bakalım.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Yassı kafayı aldım.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on him.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo one?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Liz's bar. Good luck.
Eyvallah. Dex'le konuştuk. Güzel. Şimdi puanlarımız var. Teknik kabiliyet, seri kanlılık, zeka, refleks. Ben bir zekaya bir optimizasyon. Yok. Biz bunu açalım. Bir. Tabiyet sağlığı tam olarak düşman üzerinde kullanılan kontrol hızı ekleri için %100 süre. Tamam, bu olsun. Bunu aç bir de. Şunu aç. Tamam. Şimdi mevcut nitelik puanı. Teknik kabiliyet. Ha, bunu da arttır. Tamam. Refleksi arttır. Tamam. Bunlara sonra basacağım. Vücuda bas abi. Tamam. Bunlar sonra. Hatta vücuda bir tane daha bas. Tamam. Güzel. Şimdi bir dakika, mesajlar kimden? Selam V-Bug, aklıma ne geldi? Şimdi sen Devler Ligi'ne çıkıyorsun ya, kariyerine pejmürde bir kılıkla, yırtık pırtık bir tişörtle başlamana izin vermeyeceğime kanaat getirdim. Onlara da rüzgar bir sıradan ölümlerin dünyasında daha sert eser derler. Biz ihtiyarlar da sizin gibi delikanlıların soğuk kapmasına göz yumamayız elbet. Dairendeki solana birkaç... He, bunlar tamam. Buna hayır demem zaten. Eyvallah. Tamam. Tamam. Şunları bir okuyalım. Pardon kardeş. Bu araba kullanma meselesine gelince de daha çözemedim. Çözeceğim. Çatışma varmış da çatışma beni ilgilendirmiyor kardeşim.
Looking a little put out there, input. Interest you in a prime BD?
Süper bir BD ister misin? Tabii olur.
And I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Peki.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
Pekala.
You look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Görüşmek üzere.
Welcome to Lizzie. What a
ortam fena.
Hey.
Selam.
Get you something.
Evelyn'i arıyorum.
Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here? was asking.
Adam V.
V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. He's waiting for this one.
Vay.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Neden daha önce gelmedin?
Say hello soon.
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
Gördüklerin hoşuna gitti mi bari?
Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So, what can a horny girl like me
Nothing's
do for
wrong.
A hungry guy
really?
Like you? Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Evet, Evelyn. Şuna bakmıyorum. Seninle muhatabım.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
Dex'le tanışalı çok olmadı. Onu pek iyi tanımıyorum.
No idea if Dex exaggerates. A little, a lot. You got me. Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Sadede gelelim be.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your... Target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Hayır, benim bütçemi aşar.
Hotels? Yeah, no. Out of my price range.
Hmm. Well, the decor's to die for. As you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines.
Anyway, Allah Allah.
He's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arisaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arisaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Kozunu göster bakalım.
You've got any spare aces up your sleeve. Now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Nerede tutuyor bu Yorinobu hazineyi?
The device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now. Where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arisakas.
Peki, sırada ne var?
What's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me.
Peki, seni takip ediyorum.
Should help you plan.
Ya arkadaşlar. Oo, gençler ne yapıyoruz?
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits, jacking off to in those boxes. No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't grasp exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him.
Allah Allah.
We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help. She's a mox too. Besides, we go back years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox. Not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax.
Pekala.
No stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Uçmuş. Kız! Hey, Judy!
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Barf.
Selam Judy.
Hey,
Judy. Hi Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Nedense V, ham beyin dansı daha önce böyle bir şey yaptın mı? Sanırım baş edebilirim.
Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down. Settle in. We'll get you going.
Şimdi oyunu kaydediyoruz gençler. Ve burada kalıyoruz. Oturmadan önce bakacağız başımıza neler gelecek. Ben de çok merak ediyorum. Daha fazla uzamasını istemiyorum. Umarım keyif almışsınızdır. Abone olmayı, beğenmeyi, yorum yapmayı ve aynı zamanda bildirim çanına basmayı unutmayın. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın. Bay bay.